What's a political party to do when voters desert them in droves? Longtime leaders defect to the opposing party, and liberals can take over the Supreme Court. Why, just put your trust in...
Right Wing Ralphie, the party purifier, with a grand old plan for the grand old party. Never mind about Spectre the Defector. We didn't want him anyway. Good riddance to that socialist. And once we get rid of all those other Republicans in name only, we'll be left with an ideologically pure Republican Partopia. The conservativist Republican American Party will be led by real Republican leaders like Rush, Dick, Newt, Steele, and Jindalyn. The American people want right-wing conservative purity, not someone who raises taxes, is a known moderate, or shows mercy towards enemies. So purify the party and let right-wing Ralphie do what he does best. Fly to the right. Now all we need is some popular support. Anybody there? Anybody? I knew Dick was too soft on that gay marriage thing.